Hello, all of the students. Welcome to the online class. Myself, Varun Kumar Jha. I will going to teach you geometry. The chapter name is Area of Quadrilateral and Parallelogram. For the SEE students, generally in this chapter, there is a three mainly theorems. Whereas first theorem is parallelograms. Standing on the same base. And between the same parallel are equal in area. This theorem will be solved by three ways. So we have to take care on each object. Solution. First of all, we have drawn the figure. Two parallel lines AB and CD. Ways of standing on same base AB and between the same parallels AB and ABCD, which are the standing on the parallelograms AB, FE and ABDE. First of all, we can write there given. Parallelograms ABFC and ABD standing on the same base AB and between AB parallel CD. We have put parallelogram ABFC is equal to area of parallelogram ABDE. First of all, we are going to prove the triangle ACE and BDF. After that, I think you better know the area of triangles are equal of the congruent triangles. Where we have a triangle, these are equal. After that, quadrilateral ABFE, which is the trapezium ending on both sides, that there is a proof we have required. Statements. Reasons. In triangle ACE and triangle BDF, angle ACE is equal to angle BFD. As you better know, this is the corresponding angle. Angle CEA is equal to angle FDB. The corresponding angles on AE parallel to BD. AE equal to BD. Opposite sides of parallelogram ABD. After that, we can write in two number triangle ACE, congruent triangle BDF. By angle side axial. Area of triangle equal to area of triangle BDF. I think better to all of your students properties of congruent triangles. Congruent triangles are always equal in area. So you can add there B. Triangles are equal in area. After that, in four number, AG quadrilateral, that means trapezium ABFE, adding both sides, the statement 3. Adding both sides, trapezium ABFE on both sides of statement 3. Then five number, parallelogram, area of parallelogram ABFC is equal to area of parallelogram ABDE. From statement 4. After that questions, we have approved. I think we have a basic figure. Given, that is different types of figure is given, then how can we prove it? like as this figure. The parallelograms AB, EC and AB, DB, both are standing on same base AB and we do the same parallel AB, CD. There is also, we can first of all congruent the triangle ACP and triangle AED. After all, I think you better know the congruent triangles, both are equal in area. We have equivalent area of triangles are subtract as a whole the figure. As a whole the figure, if you subtract this triangle, then we have a result is parallelogram ABBP. And this triangle is subtracted from all the figures, we have a result is parallelogram ABEC. Then we have a proof. We have alternative ways also we have given. Yeah, we have to prove in alternative ways. There is a given and two proof. Write there same ways. Only we have taken their construction. Easy. Perpendicular AB is drawn. Which are the height of parallelograms AB, EC and AB, DP. Better know the area of parallelogram. First of all, you can write there area of parallelogram ABEC equal to AB into EZ. And in state reasons, you have written that by area of parallelogram equal to base into height. In the same ways, area of parallelogram AB DP equal to AB into EG. Same as reason 1. In 3 number, area of parallelogram ABEC equal to area of parallelogram ABD. From statements 1 and 2, which are proved. I will teach you all the theorems on the next day. Thank you.